EKU men's basketball at the Gentry Center in Nashville to take on the Tigers of Tennessee State. First half, Eastern up 8, and McGlone finds Walden in the lane, and he drops a floater that rattles in. Colonels up 10, Walden would finish with 13 points. From there, TSU would go on a 9-0 run to trim their deficit to 1. But that's as close as they would get. McGlone to nip on the wing, high arcing shot, splash! Colonels would lead by 7 at the break. It would be all EKU in the second half. Walden drives, feeds Jamil Powell in the corner, and he enjoyed the three-piece. EKU up a dozen. Powell and Walden aren't done yet. They'll play a little alley-oop. 37-28, Colonels up 9. Stutz would get it to nip. Buckets! Eastern's lead would never be single digits the rest of the way. Paul Jackson works around a nip screen and finds Stutz sneaking in the back door for the two-handed slam. Stutz would lead EKU with 15 points, and the Colonels would coast to a 69-41 win. This was EKU's largest margin of victory of the season in conference play. Eastern's suffocating defense held TSU to just 31% shooting for the game, and the Tigers were just 1 for 11 from beyond the arc. The Colonels are next in action on Tuesday when they return to McBrayer Arena to face Austin Peay. I'm David Miller for EKU Sports.